6 weeks after the outbreak of war in 1939, U-boat commander Gunter Preen became a German national hero, sinking the British battleship Royal Oak at anchor in Scapa Flow. Awarded the Knight's Cross for this achievement, Preen went on to sink another 28 ships in the Atlantic. Like most German U-boat commanders, Preen did not survive the war. On March the 7th, 1941, his craft was lost with all hands during an attack by British corvettes and destroyers.